turning the camera sideways when you're trying to take a video, but there's all the information on the electric motor. Try and hold the camera still for you, really. I think we have a leak. Looks like it's got a timer box here. But as you can see, there's no tags or anything on the machine itself. So I don't even know what to tell you. Try and get the front side here. It's about, I don't know, almost 4-5 feet by 5 feet or so, just guessing. I'm gonna take one more walk around here from a distance.